That sounds pretty good. Well, I don't know, maybe not pretty good. It's got Titanic Giant and a way to cast it. I guess that's the extent. Okay, I got a lot better with that one. Now if you have something like a Dryad, I can pop it off. It would suck if they naturalized my Traveler's Amulet. Draw land. Really a devastating turn of events. I've had it happen to me one time. But I think it's far more likely they play an X1 this turn. Naturalize my Traveler's Amulet. If I draw a land, then naturalizing Traveler's Amulet doesn't actually like pure upside for me as I have so many. Alright. Do one Death Touch. So I'm doing this now, so they don't get more information. If you play the land that you, if you like sack the amulet and get a land and play it, then you pay no one fewer card. It's really, really minor. A big deal. But if I'm in the mood to do it properly, I might as well. Then I played Island, and then I searched Traveler's Amulet for Mountain, and now I have a Mountain in my hand. Playing it like this, my opponent may also believe that I'm mana screwed. Is the only way, like, one of the reasons why you would do a main phase. The biggest reason would be that you don't have any other land. If we're on the play, this game would not be close, unfortunately. If they go 2-3-4 on the play, there's going to be a tough one, especially if they play Voracious Typhon here or Lissim Chimera to get a counter on the North Sea and Dawn Beetle. I mean, I guess the Chimera wouldn't be that bad if it's like in Mugi's favorite and then play Tectonic Giant, but it would still be pretty bad for me. Okay. Problematic. I do have the 2-mana 2/1 flyer that is a legendary enchantment. Barbarous Blessing would kill my guy for free unless I play the Mugi's favor. Mire's Grass would be bad for me. I had the Not Perfect on the play, there's nothing I can really do. Other than just be on the play myself, that would have done it. This slaughter priest, I'm thinking, is suspect. It's an enchantment for my Ephemia, and I think it's pretty likely that I'm gonna need to use to draw some cards. To draw something to kill a Polychronos or something. Might have even been right for the main deck for this to be Voter Slaughter Priest, but I do think it's close. One of the things the Soul Reaper does is it forces your opponent to play differently when you have it in play. Like, it forces them, like, when you're tapped out, it forces them to play the removal spells when you're tapped out, as opposed to when you're untapped. It makes your Iros's Blessing just slightly better. Easier to cast on an empty or like when you're tapped out. I put only one last game because they were. I can't really justify the draw, even though I really want to. The deck that's pretty good on the draw. Not doing too bad. We do have a 4 damage burn spell. I'm doing this because there's a pretty high possibility that we brick on a land here. If we brick on a land, I need to be able to sack the omen to try to find a swamp. It's also an enchantment. Yeah. It's just better to be mana efficient here. There's a possibility I can like hit a land and then play Ephemia plus Peripherous Intervention for 4 next turn. I'll choose this, because having an enchantment to go to my graveyard is not bad for Ephemia anyway. Yep, this is good. We can just shuffle our final death back in. The final death that we scry to the bottom with our first Omen of the Forge. We need that because I know they have Polychronos in there. That was bad. Could have fire tried. No, I was managed. They may actually know I have a mod in my hand right now. I was thinking about something else. I was just thinking about Final Death versus Polychronos that I have. So I need to as soon as possible that second. Back in there. This sucks for me. I got the final death, but I didn't actually want it. This is really freaking good against me. I guess I have one turn to rebuy a charger if I get one. Or Milgi's Favor. Graveyard. Nightmare is a really freaking good card. Really good against me. Them killing my Athena was really bad for me. Took my fireball. That's pretty good. I'm glad I got my Mogi Saver out of there. For the slashing blue for Chimera. Wow. Was okay. Now they know about this, it's a lot worse. Mogi's favorite didn't have a lot of targets. Underworld Charger on the draw is somewhat suspect. And they can exile my graveyard. Thinking I want Rise to Glory. Like Rise to Glory aspect, maybe? Them knowing about my Storm's Wrath makes it a lot worse. It doesn't even kill Peripheros. Putting on a third aura for my Rise to Glory here. I really want to put in Thirstramine. I mean, I did die game one because I didn't have Storm's Wrath. Maybe this is just not worth it. Let's just have it anyways, I guess. I saw Apollo Kronos, it's so painful to want to put Final Death in the bottom. It's one of the few cards that interacts with it. I can't put Omen of the Forge because I've got Chimera. I think it's this. I can't just auto lose to Polychronos. Oh, they put me on the play. Didn't even see that. It's pretty likely they have a Myers Grasp. It's gonna be hard for me to. Be hard for me to hit that one. Wanderer. Okay. It's pretty likely they have Myers Grasp in their hand. I don't want to untap it because I think I want to. Use Omen of the Forge this turn. I need to find my second final death at some point. A lot of lands. Better than nothing. And that Essien Wanderer is so good. Like they bricked off Ness, they bricked off it. Need to draw a creature. I guess I needed to untap this, actually. That's bad news for me. Oh my god. I don't have a stop on their main phase. Alright. So 2 damage there. Doesn't show which one. Okay, so okay. I know they have Elspeth's Conquerors, or I know they have Elspeth's Nightmares, so I need to put a Blessing on it if I play it. Problem is, this thing's gonna hit me if I do that. I guess I take 5 and go to 4. I know they have Apollo Chronos. I gotta draw my second Nihilus Intervention. Or second Final Death. I guess we can keep this thing tapped. I know they have a Polychronos, but there's really nothing I can do. And yeah, I have to draw my final death. So I have Soul Reaper instead of the 2-2 for this reason. If I draw my final death, I should be okay. I am gaining a life a turn off this thing. Still a legendary enchantment. Does not have lifelink, apparently. I just need to draw final death and I'll win. I think I just need to tap this turn. I got some time to draw final death. I don't want to play this unless I can use it. I was not expecting that. I probably should have. Oh, I threw that one. Well, I guess for not tapping it on their turn. It's so dumb for me to not tap it on their turn. I don't know what I'm thinking.